and the impact of the crash broke Magen's leg.
And she says the loss of her father is indescribable. KOAT Action 7 news reporter Ana Velasquez has her story.
Magen Sanchez and her mother Naomi take a walk around the Albuquerque Mothers Against Drunk Driving office. It shows how well she can manage without crutches or a wheelchair. But getting here hasn't been easy, because Megan's had to do it without her dad.
We won't have a dad to do anything with us, and it's just hard.
Magen says it's hard to pinpoint just one favorite thing, because her dad did so much.
We liked going camping and fishing, and we would go outside and shoot the paintball gun at the trees, or we would just do fun things together.
In early January, Magen was riding on the back of her dad's motorcycle when prosecutors say Jacob Williams crashed into them driving drunk. Danny Sanchez was killed instantly. Magen misses him every day, and she says sometimes she can feel his spirit.
Like, if I close my eyes and I really try to hear him, then I'll hear his voice a lot.
Do the wind up. 1, 2.
Magen is only 11 years old, and through this tragedy, she's become a voice in the fight to prevent DWI, a cautionary tale for anyone who's about to get behind the wheel after drinking.
But I really hope that they stop and, like, look at us. And it's been a really hard process for us, so I hope that they stop and think before they do that.
Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Suspect Jacob Williams faces charges including DWI homicide and DWI causing great bodily harm. He previously pleaded guilty in a DWI homicide case back in 2008.